Repair work continues at this hour on a water main break in southwest San Angelo. A number of residential and business customers are experiencing either low or no water pressure. According to a city spokesman, utility company workers hit the water main that feeds the water tank in the Bluffs. Customers in the Bluffs, Southland, College Hills, and Lake Nasworthy are all being affected.